sort of readable, I guess. You can kind of drag it around, but it's not that convenient because I assume this document is meant for A4 or something. Anyway, that's that one. You can see it flickers a bit as well. But anyway, there's your. I'll just sort of send it up. Send it to across like that. A bit more readable actually, but again you have to sort of faff about quite a lot. Said this is all PDF. Gives you a general idea. It's not that easy to navigate around, I mean. That's what you're into, I guess. Go back here, connect to shortlists. And go to this other one that you sent in. Kind of more readable, I suppose, a bit easier. That one's actually pretty good. Very, very readable. I don't know if you can really see it that well from here, but I can read it quite easily. So, come out of there. Go to the shortlist again. This one's good, actually. Surprisingly good. Again, I've changed the direction that it's displaying in. Goes pretty quick. Totally readable, it's really easy. That's that. And back here again, and the last one. So I'll just zoom it in. See as much of it. I have to zoom it in so you can't see the whole thing on the page at the same time. Try it out there. So, I think it's readable, but the navigation is not convenient. There's some sort of a spreadsheet. Can't read it at that magnification. I'll have to zoom in. Got to zoom in really close. Let's go into quite a high magnification. Very readable now, but again, you've got to navigate all over the page to read it. If you can put up with that, then that's fine. Is that it, really? Okay. Hope that's useful to you.